Okay, we have a puzzle. We have four test tubes. We know that one of them is single-stranded RNA, one of them is double-stranded RNA.